Let's go fishing. Hello and good afternoon. You join me down at Viaduct Fishery. I'm on Cary Lake again. I've got my float rod set up, a bit of surface fishing. I've also brought my carpy rod, little Nash dwarf, with a biter arm going as well. I've got my cat biscuits, I've got some casters, I've got some fake sweet corn. I've got it all going on really. It's quite busy today, but hopefully we'll have a few. Weather's nice. Let's see if we get anywhere with it. Fingers crossed.
Turn the action cam off as it's going.
So after a bit of a slow start, I finally managed to get one in the net, so I avoided the blank. Quite a nice little one, nothing too special from Cary, but Every fish counts.
Sorry guys, I was caught unawares with this one. Just trying to hold it and film it. It's quite difficult. I'm going to have to do it now, I think.
Yeah, he's right, yeah. He's not massive, actually.
No?
No. Bit fat, but... It's got a big tail, though.
I literally grabbed mine in, because I could see it heading straight.
Yeah, yeah, he took me by, totally by... It's got quite a big tail, though.
Oh, he has, hasn't he?
Yeah.
It's
nice,
isn't it?
Yeah, it's all right, isn't it?
That's all I've had all day, is mirrors. They're waiting to the end.
Absolutely. Absolutely.
So we'd caught a few fish. I was happy enough. We thought I'd better head down and see some friends who are at the other side of the lake, a bit further along, see how they've been getting on. And they've been doing pretty well, to be honest.